Some of my best lessons have been ones which have been planned with very little content. I've had an aim, an objective, a reason what I want the children to learn, and that's about it. These lessons are few and far between. Planning is still important. However, after you've planned and you start your lesson, if you feel the lesson's not going anywhere, stop it. Don't be afraid to chop and change.